Do you know how to better protect the important PDF files? Today I'll teach you to use the PDF encryption feature that can greatly enhance the security of documents. 1. Set the open password. If you don't want others to view the contents of the PDF file at will, click the Protect tab and click Encrypt. In the pop-up dialog, check Set the open password. After setting the password, click Confirm. The next time we open this PDF file, we need to enter the correct password to view the contents of the file. Note, this password is not retrievable. If you accidentally forget the password, you will not be able to view the document. Please be sure to remember the password you have set. 2. Set password of editing and extracting. If you don't want others to modify and extract contents from PDF files, click the Protect tab and click Encrypt. In the pop-up dialog, check Set password of editing and extracting. After entering the password, we can also restrict the permissions for the document's print, copy, notes, and so on at the same time. After the selection, click Confirm to achieve the encryption. If you want to cancel the encryption, you just need to get into the Encrypt dialog again and uncheck the option. Isn't it convenient?